For so long, we did not have a voice. I speak out about my recovery so that others could hear me, understand me, that we're not so different. My kids knew me before. My grandkids know me now. And the person that they know now has so much peace. And that's the person that my kids are getting to know. One voice at a time, we will be heard.